Hi everyone, I'm Emily, and today we are learning the science behind the floating Stickman. For this one, you need a dry erase marker, a glass plate, and a little bit of water. Before we get into the demo, I want to tell you three fun facts about dry erase markers. One, dry erase markers are less sticky than permanent markers. That part is pretty obvious. That's like their entire point, right? But they're less sticky because while these pens are mostly made up of the same things, permanent markers are made out of acrylic polymers, which make them more sticky, and dry erase markers are made out of oily silicone polymers that make them less sticky. Number two, dry erase markers don't dissolve in water. To test this, I broke open two pens, one permanent marker and one dry erase pen, and put their inks in these glasses. You can see the one with dry erase marker did not dissolve in the water, whereas the one with permanent ink marker did. With this glass, we can learn the third fun fact about dry erase marker, which is when dry erase marker is in the presence of water, because it is less dense than water, it will rise to the surface. We can see that it's just sitting at the surface there because dry erase marker is less dense than water. Now that we know these three fun facts, we can do our floating Stickman demo. The first thing you want to do is draw a Stickman on your plate. Or a stick woman. Then take your water. I'm using this little syringe because you want to add your water really slowly, and this just helps to do that. And add your water really slowly around the edges of your stick figure. And just like that, we have a floating stick woman in our plate. The reason why our stick woman is floating in our plate right now is one, because dry erase marker isn't very sticky. Once the water hit it, it was easily unstuck from the plate. Two, it doesn't dissolve in water, which is why that ink didn't disperse through the water and it stuck together as our stick figure that we drew. And three, it just floated up to the surface of the water, floating on the top, because dry erase marker is less dense than water. And that is the science behind the floating Stickman. Now I'm just going to draw a bunch of stick figures on one plate. Two, one. Check out this video to learn why that happens. And that is this, ow.